Okay, we're at the Malbork Castle, Malbork Poland. This is the front view of the castle. Huge castle inside. We went for a tour today. A couple hours inside with a tour guide.
This is a monster castle. I believe this is the main entrance here. See the tour bus. There's a ticket office over here somewhere. Okay, we're still walking around the outside of this castle. Okay, we're at the Malbork Castle. This is the rear view from the back of the castle. We just finished the tour of the inside. We're just kind of walking around the perimeter. Okay, we're on I don't know which side. I think it's the north side of the castle, I believe. I'm not exactly sure. This is this side. This is a huge castle. It took us about 2.5 hours on the inside. Okay, we're at the train stop, Malbork, Caldovo. This is the train stop you want to get off at because it's closer to the Malbork Castle than the Malbork main city station. So this is the train station you want to get off because it's pretty close. Once you get off here, then the Malbork, as you can see behind it, is the castle there. This is the train station. I'll zoom into the castle. And from reading online, looks to be this castle is the biggest fortress in the world. I don't know if it's the biggest castle, but it's the biggest fortress. I guess that's including all the walls and perimeter around the castle itself. I'll walk a little closer.